We're good. We're recording.
Yeah, it all quit about here.
They all look richer than that. And that's it.
Down a bit there, Dad.
Is she redhead or blonde? That's what I thought. Yeah, that's what I thought too. What's kind of here? More if you can be kind.
Oh, that's Uncle Wayne.
I was just going to say, it looks like Wayne. Oops. That's Wayne as a baby?
Totally. Yeah.
I don't know about that. Geez, I'm really not sure.
Well, this baby's got a lot more smiles than I would if you were to take a video of him.
Mm-hmm.
He's a wedded.
There's
Grandma.
Other video.
There's
look
Grandma.
Crazy here. Oh, look how young she is. Oh, God, who's this now?
Uncle Daryl.
Oh, it is. There's Dad.
He looks stacked out of his mind.
Daryl's gonna kiss Dad.
He looks tanked. Like, right tanked.
That's Uncle Daryl.
How old would he been right around here?
Oh God, I don't
28?
Know.
30?
Yeah, he's probably your age.
He was born in 37, right?
Jeez, Uncle Daryl.
Why is he taking his false teeth?
How long has he had these? It looks a long life.
A lot.
He was just sticking his tongue out there.
Yeah, he was. Girls would love this one. Sean and Joyce and Fran and
yeah.
Yeah,
they're
exactly
the
one.
Yeah.
I think that's a mom.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, because they're all our age. Thank you.
Dwayne. I noticed the face because it looks exactly like Andre and Michelle and Michael Hughes.
Who's that? Pearl? I'm not sure. She's older. Not Shannon.
That's Shannon?
Well, I said it's not Shannon.
Oh.
There's Marie. I definitely have to do some of those.
Yeah. Maybe now it's really drunk.
But you don't see it like Brent. You know, they say it's doing, but nobody's holding him. But, like, well, it could be.
It just looks like him.
Well, I think he's the oldest of all the kids. He might have been one of the first grandkids.
Because that does look like Andre and Michelle.
Yeah.
I think that really is Dwayne.
He was the first one. I always seems to be so interested in
him. Yeah. I didn't
have any interesting music.
Only video of
nope.
Him.
Nope.
Nobody cared about me?
Not really.
It's a sad story.
I know.
I write a book that would be about that, and it would be called Somebody with a Bear Coming Out of Him.
You're passing those things.
The coconut one's lemon.
Ugh.
And coconut. Is that a kid with a beer bottle?
That's definitely Dwayne. time drift and things. Otherwise, why would it be?